Welcome, everyone, our Hope family. Welcome online.
欢迎 Hope Nation 一起，不管在哪里，一起来看我们的线上直播主日。
Welcome to everyone all over the world who's watching our Hope Nation.
我们现在正在一个讲道系列，叫做“老大换人做。”
Right now, we're in the middle of a sermon series called "Bad Bosses."
我们今天会讲到的一个情绪是羞耻感。
So today we're talking about the emotion shame.
所以如果你的朋友或是你身边的家人有人觉得我总是不够好，那你可以把这个连结赶快贴给他们。
So if you know of any family or friends who always feel like they're never good enough, you can share this link right now to them.
我相信今天的讲道会非常非常帮助你的朋友还有你的家人。
I believe that the sermon today will be helpful to your friends and family.
我们下个礼拜 Pastor Peter 会讲到 他的讲到的情绪是孤单。
So next week, Pastor Peter will continue the sermon series with loneliness.
所以如果在我们当中，你不管是人多或人少，你总是有一个孤单的感觉的话，也欢迎你下礼拜天一定要加入我们。
So if you struggle with feeling alone, whether you're by yourself or with a group of people, we welcome you to join us online next week as well.
我们今天要分享的经文是创世纪的3章1到7节。
We will be sharing from the passage from Genesis 3:1-7.
在耶和华上帝所造的田野的各种动物中，蛇最狡猾。蛇对女人说：“上帝真的说过不许你们吃园中所有树上的果子吗？” 女人回答说：“我们可以吃园中树上的果子，只是不可以吃园子中间那棵树的果子。”上帝曾经吩咐说：“你们不可吃那果子，也不可摸，否则你们就会死。”蛇对女人说：“你们一定不会死。”上帝那样说，是因为他知道你们吃了那棵树的果子以后，眼睛就会明亮，像上帝一样懂得分辨善恶。 女人见那棵树上的果子可口，赏心悦目，可以使人有智慧，就摘下来吃了。她也把果子给跟她在一起的丈夫，他也吃了。两人的眼睛果然明亮了起来，这才发觉自己原来赤身露体，便把无花果树的叶子编起来遮体。
Now the serpent was more crafty than any of the wild animals the Lord God had made. He said to the woman, "Did God really say you must not eat from any tree in the garden?" The woman said to the serpent, "We may eat fruit from the trees in the garden, but God did say you must not eat fruit from the tree that is in the middle of the garden, and you must not touch it or you will die." "You will not certainly die," the serpent said to the woman, "for God knows that when you eat from it, your eyes will be opened and you will be like God, knowing good and evil." When the woman saw that the fruit of the tree was good for food and pleasing to the eye and also desirable for gaining wisdom, she took some and ate it. She also gave some to her husband who was with her, and he ate it. Then the eyes of both of them were opened, and they realized they were naked. So they sewed fig leaves together and made coverings for themselves.
让我们一起来祷告。
Let's pray together.
父神，我们感谢赞美你。
Father, we thank you and praise you.
你帮助我们每一个人可以大大的敞开自己的心。
Help us to open our hearts to you.
圣灵，你要在里面运行，做一切那些只有你能做的事情。
Holy Spirit, come and do what only you can do.
父神，你的真理今天要来释放许多的人，来得到自由。
Father, today your truth is going to set many people free.
你帮助我们每个人可以真实面对里面的羞耻感。
And help us to face the shame that we have inside.
让我们不用再来靠自己力量来遮掩。
So that we don't use our own strength to cover ourselves anymore.
因为你已经为我们付上了代价。
Because you've already paid the price for us.
以下讲到的时间是完全交在你的手中。
We give this time to you.
祝福每一位收看的观众。
Bless everyone who's watching.
我们祷告是奉耶稣宝贵的名求。
We pray in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
你知道前几个月 Pastor Peter 他在筹划“老大换人做”这个系列讲道的时候
，When Pastor Peter was preparing for the sermon series for the Bad Bosses，
他就说：“哎 ，Adrie， 有一个讲道是跟羞耻感有关的，我有感动要让你来讲。”
He said to me, "Hey, Adrie, I feel like you should be the one speaking on shame."
你知道我心里就想说，哇，我的天哪，我真的太适合讲了。
I was like, "Wow, I really think I'm the one suitable for this sermon."
因为我从小到大，我觉得我什么没有，就是羞耻感最多。Because
from the time I was little, I feel like I have nothing, but I have a lot of shame.
你知道为什么吗
？Do you know why?
因为我们华人的文化就是用羞耻感在养大的。Because
in Chinese culture, we use shame to actually bring up our children.
你有没有看过人家说，哎，你看你在哭，隔壁阿姨在看你了。
Have you ever seen somebody be like, "See, if you keep on crying. Look at that auntie. She's watching you.
你看你在那边胡闹，丢脸死了。
Throwing a tantrum, so shameful.
哎，别人会怎么说你爸妈
？What are people gonna say about your mom and dad?
哎，为什么别人都吃完了，剩你还没吃完
？How come everyone's finished their food, but you're not done yet?
Oh. Oh. 所以内向的小孩会被说，你可不可以大方一点啊
？So introverted kids will be told like, why don't you speak up more?
我们这种外向的小孩就会被说，哎，你可不可以安静一点
？But like extroverted kids will be told, can't you be a little bit more quiet?
所以我们从小就会因为自己原本的样子来感到羞耻。
So from the time we're little, we're made to feel ashamed about who we are.
所以你会说，哎，这是对小孩来做的事啦。我们现在长大没有这样啦。
And maybe you're thinking like, well, they only treat kids like that. Now that we're grown ups, it's different.
可是你们听过别人讲说，哎，都几岁啦？
Have you heard people say, "Oh, how old are you?"
你怎么还有这种行为呢
？How come you're still acting like this?
你怎么还有这种情绪嘞
？You have this kind of emotion.
你可以成熟一点吗
？Can you be more mature?
你可不可以专业一点啊
？Can be more professional.
你可不可以像个大人一点
？Can you act like an adult, please?
你知道有多少大人他已经压抑自己情绪到一个地步，是已经忘记怎么笑，忘记怎么哭了吗
？You know how many adults have already forgotten how to express their emotions, and they don't know how to cry or how to laugh.
因为我们开始习惯去不去承认自己的这些情绪
，because we started to learn how to not show our emotions。
我们甚至有一些男生会说：“哎，我这样一个大男人，这样很不 man 呢。”
You know, some guys will be like, "Oh, it won't be masculine if I act like this."
我怎么为了这么小的事情就不高兴？我太小心眼了吧
？How come I'm upset over this little thing?
可是情绪这种东西，就是你越压抑它，你其实是越助长它。
But you know, emotions, if you repress them more, the greater they will become.
所以不像其他的情绪一样，都非常显而易见。
You know, so shame isn't like other emotions.
你高兴你就笑出来，你难过你就哭出来，你生气就面红耳赤骂出来。
It's not easy like, you know, you're happy and then you smile, or you're sad, you cry, or you're mad and you want to yell at somebody.
当我们感到羞耻的时候，我们会尽量去减少我们的脸部表情，不要被人家看到。
When we feel ashamed, we try to stifle our facial expressions so people can't see.
所以这是一个我们非常难以承认，而且也很难察觉的一种情绪。
So shame is an emotion that it's hard to detect and it's hard to express.
这就是为什么我们今天讲到的主题是 Shame in the Shadows, 黑暗中的怪物。
So that's why our sermon for today is called Shame in the Shadows.
为什么我们需要去花时间来理解还有认识这个情绪啊？
Why do we need to spend time to understand this emotion?
因为当你越压抑，越去否认这样的感觉，你就是在喂养它，你会让这个怪物长得更大。
Because the more you repress it, the more you deny it, you're actually just making that monster grow bigger.
当你越去遮掩自己，你批判自己，你去论断自己的时候，你就会越来越无力，因为那个怪物越长越大。
The more you hide, the more you judge and criticize yourself, actually, you're becoming, that monster is becoming bigger and bigger.
所以我们今天要帮助大家来认识这个黑暗中的怪物。
So we're going to help everyone to understand that shame in the shadows.
首先呢，很多人都会先把罪恶感还有羞耻感搞混，所以我们今天要来澄清。
You know, most people have a difficult time distinguishing from shame and guilt, so today we're going to talk about that.
罪恶感和羞耻感的差别是在于罪恶感是关注在你的行为，也就是你做了什么事。
So the difference between shame and guilt is that guilt says, guilt focuses on your action and what you did.
羞耻感是关注在自己，也就是你自己的身份。
But shame focuses on yourself and your identity.
所以罪恶感会说，对不起，这件事是我做错了。
Guilt says, I'm sorry, I messed up on this.
羞耻感会说，对不起，都是我的错。
Shame says, I'm sorry, it's all my fault.
罪恶感会说，这题我答错了。
Guilt will be like, oh man, I messed up on that question.
羞耻感会说，哎，我真的好笨。
But shame says, oh man, I'm just so stupid.
罪恶感会说，应该是我做了一些事情让他不开心吧。
Guilt will say, oh, maybe I did some things to upset them.
可是羞耻感会说，他一定就是不喜欢我。
But shame will say, oh, they must not like me very much.
你知道英文中 shame 这个字的字根其实是来自一个很古老的意思，叫做 to cover, 就是去遮蔽。
You know, the origin of the word shame in English actually comes from the meaning of to cover.
所以把自己遮住这个行为其实就是羞耻感非常天然的表达。
So to cover yourself is the natural action of shame.
你知道，当你在罪恶感里面的时候，你还会想要试图想要去别人有饶恕你，或是你想要去弥补他。
So when you feel guilty, actually you want to do something about it. You want to make up for what you did.
所以比较起来，它是很容易去表达，也很容易被人家看见的。
So in comparison, guilt is very recognizable because it's more often expressed.
可是羞耻感是非常非常指向自己的，它会让你觉得很自卑，而且一层一层把你的力量感去。
But shame is very inward focused. It makes you focus on yourself and layer by layer takes away your self-confidence.
所以羞耻感它是所有情绪当中最痛苦最深的一种感觉。
So actually the feeling of shame is one of the most unbearable and excruciating feelings.
一个人他可以在什么事都没做环境什么事也没发生的时候，他光是因为自己存在，他就感到羞耻。
Someone with shame, even if they didn't do anything, but the simple fact that they exist, they feel ashamed.
你知道，在以前战争的时候，有一些战胜的国家，他们会去做一些让战败国家感到非常羞耻的事情。
You know, in historical times, like when people go to war, the conquering nation will do things to humiliate and shame the nation they conquered.
比如说，把他们的国旗毁掉啊，或者是把他们的胡子剃掉，或叫他们做一些丢脸的事。
For example, destroying their national flag or making them shave or doing something to humiliate them.
因为国旗就是他们国家的象征。
Because the flag is their emblem of the nation.
对于很多中东男人来说，胡子就是他们的骄傲。他们甚至有一句话是在讲说，没有胡子的男人就像是一只猫没有尾巴。
So for a lot of Middle Eastern cultures, the pride of a man is his beard, and they have a saying that a man without a beard is like a cat without a tail.
所以这些都象征了他们的身份。
So it's directly related to their identity.
所以战胜国家还要去摧毁他们对自我的认知。
So the conquering nation tries to destroy their sense of identity.
目的就是要让他们感到羞耻。
To make them feel shame.
因为当你越羞耻，你就越无力去抵抗。
Because the more ashamed you feel, the less you will resist.
那在我们当中呢，羞耻感通常是在人际关系的互动里面，你比较会感觉到。
A lot of times, how we experience shame is in the context of relationships.
很多时候都是来自和别人的比较。
And it comes a lot from comparison with others.
可你从小很容易被父母拿来比较。
Maybe when you were little, from the time you were little, your parents would compare you with others.
可能对象是你的兄弟姐妹，或者是你的同班同学。
They'll compare you with your siblings or classmates.
所以我们很容易就常常觉得自己没有办法达到团体的期待。
So a lot of times we'll feel like we'll never meet the social standard.
明明是一个美女，她的朋友也很漂亮，可是她就老是觉得自己不够美。
You know, this a beautiful girl, you know, she looks great, and but then because of her other girlfriends, she won't feel beautiful.
明明一个男生可能在社经地位上面已经很有成就，可是在他的朋友当中还是觉得自己实在太穷酸了。
Maybe a man, like he already has a very high rank in his social status, but because of his peers, he'll just feel like he's not good enough.
很多人来到教会看到啊，基督徒真的是好正直、好圣洁哦，就会觉得自己不够属灵。
A lot of people come to church and they're like, "Wow, everyone's so righteous and holy," and they just don't feel spiritual enough.
所以我们忍不住就开始戴上一个面具。
So we can't help it, but we start putting up a mask.
问题是，这个面具越讨人喜欢，你就越不敢拿下来。
But the problem comes when people start to like the mask and then you're not able to take it off again.
最难过的是你甚至以为那个面具就代表你自己的脸。
To the point where you start to feel like the mask is actually your own face.
可是你知道吗？神创造人类的时候，他并没有把羞耻感放在我们里面诶。
But you know, when God created us, He never placed shame inside of us.
你知道这段经文之前，圣经还明明的说，当时他们夫妇二人都赤身露体，并不觉得羞耻。
Right before the passage we read, the Bible says Adam and his wife were both naked, and they felt no shame.
亚当夏娃他们一开始不觉得羞耻，是因为他们知道他们是被神的荣耀给遮盖的。
Adam and Eve felt no shame because they knew that they were covered by the glory of God.
所以羞耻感是怎么样进到人的里面
？So how did shame enter into mankind?
创世纪里面说，蛇对女人说：“你们一定不会死。”上帝那样说，是因为他知道你们吃了那树的果子以后，眼睛就会明亮，像上帝一样懂得分辨善恶。
Bible says in Genesis, "You will not certainly die," the serpent said to the woman, "for God knows that when you eat from it, your eyes will be opened and you will be like God, knowing good and evil."
可是神本来就是照着他的形象造男造女啊。
But God created mankind in his image, male and female.
所以我们本来就像他
啊。So we're already like him.
所以当蛇说你应该要怎么做才能像他的时候，亚当夏娃他们就误解了。
So when the serpent said, you need to do this in order to become like God, Adam and Eve misunderstood.
因为我们是 human being, 我们不是 human doing.
Because we are human beings, not human doings.
你知道在圣经中神一直不断不断提醒我们，他说不是因为我们做了什么，所以才成为神的儿女耶。
You know, the scriptures continually remind us it's not about what we do that makes us become sons and daughters of God.
而是我们相信自己是怎样的人，我们就会去行出来，我们会成为那样的人。
But it's because of what we believe about ourselves that that's how we act.
所以有一句话说 you are what you eat.
So there's a phrase, you are what you eat.
可是实际上 you are what you believe.
But actually, we should say it, you are what you believe.
你会成为你所相信的。
You'll become the person you believe you are.
所以傍晚天凉时，夫妇二人听见耶和华上帝在园中行走的声音，就藏在园子的树丛中，想躲开耶和华上帝。耶和华上帝呼唤那人说：“你在哪里？”那人说：“我听见你在园中行走的声音，就害怕地躲了起来，因为我赤身露体。”耶和华上帝问：“谁说你赤身露体？难道你吃了我吩咐你不可吃的果子吗？”那人说：“你赐给我作伴的女人摘了那树上的果子给我，我就吃了。”耶和华上帝对女人说：“你这做的是什么事？”女人说：“是蛇，他诱骗我，我才吃的。”
Then the man and his wife heard the sound of the Lord God as he was walking in the garden in the cool of the day, and they hid from the Lord God among the trees of the garden. But the Lord God called to the man, "Where are you?" He answered, "I heard you in the garden, and I was afraid because I was naked, so I hid." And he said, "Who told you that you were naked? Have you eaten from the tree that I commanded you not to eat from?" The man said, "The woman you put here with me, she gave me some fruit from the tree, and I ate it." Then the Lord God said to the woman, "What is this you have done?" The woman said, "The serpent deceived me, and I ate."
亚当夏娃他们经历了一个罪疚感，所以他们就失去了在神里面的信心。
Adam and Eve experienced this guilty feeling, and they lost that trust with God.
他们就感觉羞耻，就觉得自己里面已经不对了，被破坏了，甚至觉得本身就是一个错误。
They felt shame, and they felt something not right inside, and they felt broken, and they started to feel like there's something wrong with me.
以至于亚当夏娃他们需要去遮住自己的性征，而那个性征就是他们的身份。
And so they felt the need to hide their private areas, and that's the private areas like represent who we are.
你知道那个身份就是你没有办法选择的，就是你出生就是男生，你出生就是女生，那就是你的身份。
You know, we don't choose our genders, either we're born male or female.
可是那也是亚当夏娃他们唯一不一样的地方。
But that was the only part where they were different from each other.
所以羞耻感会让我们跟别人去比较。
So shame makes us compare with other people.
我们会去看说是不是那些人有什么东西我们没有，或是我们是不是有什么东西别人没有。
We'll start to see like, oh, maybe they have something I don't have, or I have something they don't have.
当我们去遮盖自己的身份的时候，我们就开始活得跟别人一样，也不敢活出我们真正的身份。
When we start to hide our identity, we start to try to act as everybody else acts, and we start to lose our identity.
所以当我们感到羞耻的时候，如果是在亲密关系里面，我们会开始来遮掩自己。
So when we start to feel shame, we start to like hide ourselves in our intimate relationships.
这个情绪会把我们和自己分开，也会把我们和别人分开。
This emotion separates us from ourselves and also separates us from other people.
绝大部分的人，你在人际关系上面有不舒服，其实很多都是跟羞耻感有关。
You know, when we feel uncomfortable with other people, a lot of times it has to do with shame.
因为如果你觉得自己是一个错误，你去遮掩自己的时候，你就会有一部分是在黑暗里面。
Because when you feel like there's something wrong with you, and you'll start to hide yourself, actually part of yourself becomes hidden in the darkness.
就像亚当和夏娃他拿无花果叶子来遮住自己一样，你可以去想一想。你现在有什么东西是来遮住你的？
Just like Adam and Eve try to hide themselves with fig leaves, you can start to think, what are some things you use to try to cover yourself?
是你的成就吗？
Is it your success?
是你美丽的穿着打扮吗？
Or your beautiful attire?
是你非常忠心的服侍神吗？
Or maybe you loyally serve God?
是别人的称赞吗？
Other people's praise?
是完全正确的神学观吗？
Or your perfect theology?
是你的社会地位吗？
Your social status?
还是更好的车子，更大的房子？
Or a better car, a better house?
还是你永远要当一个开心果？
Or maybe you always try to be happy?
还是你需要当一个好好先生，不能生气？
Or you need to say yes to everyone?
还是你把自己埋在一个公益活动里面？
Or maybe you're so involved in like charity, non-profit work?
所以既然我们终于开始要认识羞耻感了，
So now we need to come to understand shame.
让我们一起来看看羞耻感的源头到底是什么。
Let's see where shame comes from.
羞耻感有很多很多不同的根源。
There are a lot of different origins of shame.
可能是因为你家里比较贫穷，所以你去学校看到同学都有，但是你没有。
Maybe you experienced poverty growing up, and when you went to school, you saw your classmates had stuff that you didn't have.
可能你长在一个破碎的家庭，你被错误的对待。
Or maybe you grew up in a broken family and you're mistreated.
可能有人在身体上或言语上面去伤害你。
Maybe you were hurt physically or emotionally.
对有些人来说，可能是自己的性别，因为没有办法达到父母的期待。他们想要的是男生或女生，但你偏偏不是。
Or maybe your gender wasn't the one that your parents wanted.
你就觉得不管我怎么做，我都没有办法让爸妈开心。
And you feel like no matter what I do, my parents won't be pleased with me.
有些人可能爸妈是不小心怀孕的，小孩会觉得自己是不请自来。
Some people, like their parents, didn't want to get pregnant, so the child feels unwanted.
可能你在亲密关系里面曾经被别人背叛，你就会觉得是不是我哪里有问题，所以他要拒绝我去外面找别人。
Or maybe you've been betrayed in an intimate relationship, and you'll start to think maybe it was something wrong with me, so they had to go and find someone else.
有些人是因为体型跟别人不一样，或是身上有些特征，你从小在家里、在学校被人家嘲笑，你就会觉得里面非常的羞耻。
Or maybe you look different from other people, or you have a physical handicap, and you were bullied growing up, so you'll start to think there's something wrong with me, and you feel shame.
有很多是来自忽略，可能父母忽略了你的需要，你就会觉得一定是我哪里有问题，所以父母会忽略我。
Or for some people, they experience neglect, so you think there's something wrong with me. That's why my parents neglected me.
有些可能是父母对你的期待实在太高了，他希望你可以比他们好，可是你永远达不到，就觉得自己有问题。
Or for some people, their parents just had these high expectations of them, and they could never meet it, and you felt like there's always something wrong with you.
甚至当你在表达自己想法的时候，有人的反应是很夸张，说你怎么会这样想啊？你很笨哎！你会进入到一个羞耻的情绪。
Or maybe when you're trying to express yourself, somebody responded and be like, why would you even think that way? You're so stupid, and you start to enter into shame.
可是我们刚刚看到创世纪三章九节，耶和华上帝呼唤那人说，你在哪里？
But we saw in Genesis 3:8, but the Lord God called to the man, where are you?
他在问的就是你在跟神的关系里面，你在哪里？
What he's saying is, where are you in your relationship with God?
我们有时候连到神的面前都没有办法去承认自己，因为真的太羞耻了。
Sometimes even when we come before God, we can't even be real with Him because we feel so ashamed.
我羞耻到都觉得说，连我都没有办法符合我自己的期待，我怎么可能有办法承认我是这样的一个人呢？
You feel so ashamed that you say, "Wow, I can't even accept that I'm like this. How can I even confess what I feel?"
我都已经信主这么多年了，我怎么还有这样的软弱啊？
I've been a Christian for so long. Why do I still have this weakness?
我已经是一个牧者了，为什么还有这样的情绪？
I'm already a pastor. Why do I struggle with these emotions?
为什么还有这样的想法？为什么还会这样子去看这个人呢？
Why do I still think like this or see that person that way?
所以你有没有办法到神的面前去承认，还要坦诚你的羞耻感？
So are you able to come before God and confess your shame?
所以我们看到亚当夏娃他在选择是非善恶树的时候，就是和神失去连结的时候。
So we see that when Adam and Eve ate of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, they lost that intimate relationship with God.
如果神是爱，那么我们也和神，我们和爱也失去了连接。
If God is love, then it means that we also lost our connection with love.
所以我们不知道为什么，我们还不认识神的时候，我们这一生都在追求爱。
So we don't know why, but even before we knew God, we're just searching for love our whole lives.
我们在家里得不到父母完全的爱，我们就去找另外一半，在亲密关系想要找到一个完全的爱。
We can't gain the love from our parents, so we go into relationships looking for that love.
问题是怎么找都会让我们失望。
But no matter how hard we try, we're always disappointed.
因为不管是谁都不可能去符合我们的期待。
Because no matter who it is, they can never meet our expectations.
因为这世界上没有一个爱可以像神一样的爱完全。
Because there is no love like God has in this world.
所以当我们和爱失去了连接，在这样的羞耻感当中，人会怎么样去控制羞耻？
So when we lose our connection with love, and how do we deal with that shame?
第一个，我们很容易去隐藏，还有去互相责怪。
First of all, we start to conceal and blame each other.
他说：“我听见你在园中行走的声音，就害怕的躲了起来，因为我赤身露体。”
He said, "I heard you walking in the garden, but I was afraid because I was naked, so I hid."
因为他害怕他生命当中不好的形象被揭发，所以就想躲起来隐藏自己。
Because he's afraid of the bad things in his life, so he hid.
你假装不存在就不用去处理了。
You know, if you pretend that it doesn't exist, you don't have to deal with it, right?
你把这个感觉压抑，你就不用去感受了。
If you repress this feeling, you won't have to deal with it, right?
可是时间久了，你就开始什么都感受不到。
But after a while, you start to feel less and less of everything.
甚至你会开始责怪别人，把这个羞耻感投射在别人身上。
You'll start to blame other people and project the shame to others.
亚当他第一个回答就是：“你赐给我作伴的女人，摘了那树上的果子给我，我就。”
Adam responded with, "The woman you put here with me, she gave me some fruit from the tree and I ate it."
他上一章还说这是我骨中的骨肉中的肉，哎，现在马上就说，哎，都是那个女人。
You know, in the previous passage, he just said, "Oh, she's bone of my bone, flesh of my flesh." Now he immediately turns around and is like, "Oh, that woman."
所以上帝也对女人说，那你做的是什么事呢？女人也说，是蛇。是蛇诱骗我，我才吃的。
And Eve, when God asked her what happened, she's like, "It's the serpent's fault. He made me eat it."
千错万错都不会是我的错啦。
Anyway, no matter what, it's not my fault.
尤其我们特别容易对非常亲密的人发脾气。
You know, we especially like we get mad at the people closest to us.
我们看起来很气自己的家人或是朋友。
You know, we start to get mad at our friends, our family.
可是实际上，你气的是从他里面你反映出那个你没有办法接受的自己。
But actually, what's going on is you're reacting to the things you see in them that you can't change about yourself.
因为我们很容易从我们亲密的人来感觉那就是你的自我价值。
Because it's so easy for us to get our sense of worth from the people closest to us.
所以我们就很严厉的去指责对方。
So we start to become harsh with other people.
反正只要错的是别人，我就会感觉好过一点。
You know, if other people are wrong, then I'll feel better about myself.
第二个是掌控。
Second one is control.
掌控。
Control.
有一些人他会想尽办法要控制身边所有的状况。
Some people start to try to control their whole environment.
他们看起来好像很爱愤怒，很爱掌控，都是因为他们需要去掌控自己的世界来得到安全感。
They seem so angry and manipulative, but it's because they just want to control everything so they feel more secure about themselves.
有一些人可能会很追求完美，想要把每一件事情都要做对才行。
Some people are perfectionistic and they want everything to be perfect.
有些人需要一直去整理东西才还可以来让自己不会那么空虚，不会那么羞耻。
Some people compulsively tidy things up so they don't feel so ashamed.
有些人很好胜，他不管怎样都要讲赢你。
Some people just always need to be right.
或有一些人他就不听你讲完，他赶快澄清，因为他很怕你去怪罪他。
So some people like they don't listen to what you have to say and they just defend themselves.
甚至有一些人他会开始避开别人，开始不和别人相处。
Or some people start to isolate themselves.
因为当你隐藏自己太多的缺点，你就会开始觉得自己不配被人喜欢。
Because when you start to hide all the things you see as your faults, you start to become even more afraid that people won't like you.
或是有人会开始努力的想要取悦别人，想要去讨人喜欢，来降低这样的痛苦。
Or some people will try to decrease that pain by trying to please other people.
以至于他们的生命里面有很多的妥协，开始失去了真正的自己。
So they start to compromise many things about themselves and they start to lose their identity.
有些人他是需要去变成英雄，到处去拯救别人。
Some people feel the need to be a hero and save other people.
因为他否认自己的痛苦，然后去解决别人的痛苦。
Because they deny their own pain so they can help others in their pain.
这样的人常花很多时间一直在帮助别人，然后服侍别人。
These kind of people spend a lot of their time trying to help others, serve others.
以至于他们需要去用其他事情来麻痹自己，包括色情影片、不正当的关系，或是酒精，或是毒品。
so that they end up having to numb themselves through alcohol or pornography or some unhealthy relationships.
第三个是借由别的情绪表达出来。
The third is expressed as other emotions.
有时候会是愤怒。
Often is expressed as rage or anger.
就是因为羞耻让你感到无力，所以我们需要用愤怒这种看起来强而有力的情绪，让你感觉自己有力量。
Since shame makes you feel so powerless, we use anger, that emotion that seems more powerful to show that you have power.
很多的愤怒、攻击和暴力都是因为里面羞耻感实在太痛苦了，所以需要靠着愤怒表达出来。
A lot of times, those violent acts or rage, it's expressed because we need to repress that sense of shame.
因为连愤怒都比羞耻感再好过一点。
Because even rage feels better than shame.
除此之外，有一些人看起来会很焦虑，因为他很怕里面被隐藏东西被显露出来。
Or maybe some people seem very anxious because they're afraid that their true selves would be revealed.
有些人看起来很自怜，他觉得自己是一个受害者，需要别人来可怜他。
A lot of people seem so like self-pity because they need people to come and comfort them or feel sorry for them.
有些人会感到很嫉妒，他老是想要别人有的，他都觉得自己有的是不够好的。
Some peoplePeople are very jealous and they feel like what other people have is always better than what they have.
甚至心里有一个声音是说，为什么他可以这样？如果我是他就好了，一切问题都会轻松很多，简单很多。
And there's a voice that says like, why can't I just be like them? If I'm like them, then things would be so much easier.
第四个，我们会怎么样去控制这个羞耻感？就是我们会把羞耻感加在别人身上。
The fourth way we try to control shame is to place shame on other people.
有时候我们真的需要去贬低别人，才会觉得自己好过一点哦。
Sometimes we need to step down on other people so that we can feel better about ourselves.
所以我们容易去嘲笑别人或是批评别人。
So we'll judge or laugh at other people.
看到有人说，哇，这个女生很漂亮哎。
You know, oh, that person's so pretty.
哦，对啊，可是她穿得好台哦。
But oh, but look at her style, it's not so great.
哦，对啊，蛮漂亮的啦，可是应该是整形。花不少钱吧。
Oh yeah, she's pretty, but she probably had surgery.
你看到一对情侣的年纪相差很大的时候会说什么？
Sometimes when you see a couple with a big age gap, what do you say?
有钱真好啊。
Oh, it's so great that they're loaded.
有时候其实我们特别讨厌一些人，其实仔细想想，都是因为那个人他有一些特点，就是你没有办法接纳自己的地方。
Sometimes we hate other people so much because actually, if you think about it, they have something about them that you have a hard time accepting about yourself.
很多人都以为是自己脾气不好啦。
A lot of people think, oh, I just have a bad temper.
可是亲爱的，你真的不是脾气不好，你只是不知道怎么去面对你的无力感。
Actually, it's not that you have a bad temper. You just don't know how to face your sense of
powerlessness. 所以当我们一直去经历这样的羞耻感，我们就会很难听到圣灵对我们说的话。
So when we're stuck in experiencing all this shame, it's really difficult for us to hear the Holy Spirit.
因为当我们去相信这些谎言，我们就在认同这些谎言，而不是去认同神的话。
Because when we listen and we agree with these lies, actually we're agreeing with them and not God's truth.
这样的举动会让你的心里面打开一扇门，让这个思想一直在折磨你。
And so what happens is it opens this door to your life and allows those lies to continue to torment you.
所以我很常听到一个谎言，就是我觉得自己不够好。
So a lie that you commonly hear is like, oh, I just don't feel like I'm good enough.
我觉得自己不配。
I'm not worthy.
我不是被选择的那一个。
I'm not the one that was chosen.
我就是有问题。
There's something wrong with me.
我永远不可能把事情做好。
I can never get things right.
没有人了解我。
No one understands me.
没有人愿意接纳我。
No one will accept me.
像我这样的人，人们不可能来爱我。
You know, no one will ever really love me.
我不属于这个地方。
I don't belong here.
我死了也没差。
It won't make a difference if I die.
这些声音不断不断的在我们生命当中出现。
These voices continue to appear in our lives.
我们就会对身边发生的事情开始感到很敏感。
We start to become ultra sensitive to what happens around us.
别人动不动就会踩到我们的地雷。
People start to step on all those bombs we have in our lives.
他们不管讲什么都容易去引发我们的羞耻感。
No matter what they say, it just triggers that sense of shame within us.
因为魔鬼他不能改变你的身份。
Because the devil can't change your identity.
但他可以持续向你撒谎，让你知道以为自己就是一个错误。
But he can continue to lie to you until you start to believe that you are a problem.
明明这些问题不能代表你，可是他就要对你撒谎，让你去相信说我就是那个问题。
You know, these mistakes or these problems can't represent who you are, but he will continue to lie to you until you start to believe that it's wrong with you.
可记得我刚刚说 you are what you believe.
Remember I said you are what you believe?
你会成为你所相信的。
You will become what you believe
about yourself. 所以我们今天要告诉你羞耻的相反是什么。
So today we're going to talk to you about the opposite of shame.
我们要来释放很多人得到自由。
We're going to set a lot of people free.
很多人以为羞耻的相反是骄傲。
A lot of people think that the opposite of shame is pride.
因为那些骄傲的人看起来真的没有羞耻感啊。
Because those people who are proud just seem like they don't have any shame.
可是圣经里面说骄傲来羞耻也来。
But the Bible says when pride comes, then comes disgrace.
我更喜欢现代中文译本的翻译。他说，骄傲人有耻辱跟着他。
I like a translation in Chinese. It talks about the proud people have shame following them.
羞耻的相反不是骄傲，因为羞耻跟骄傲都是专注在你自己。
So the opposite of shame isn't pride because both of those focus on yourself.
羞耻的相反是勇气。
The opposite of shame is courage.
只有能够克服羞耻感的人，他有勇气来敞开自己，来赤裸敞开，让人们看到他真实的一面。
Because those people who are able to walk out of shame and overcome it are people who have courage to open up themselves.
当你能够敞开自己，你能够来承认自己的时候，你就不用成为别人。
When you are able to open up yourself and to confess who you really are, you don't need to try to become someone else.
我每次在别人小组里面有人去分享自己真的很羞耻、很难启齿的东西的时候，我们第一个反应是什么？你很勇敢。
Every time someone opens up to us in our belong groups and shares something that they feel ashamed of, our first response is to say, "You are so brave."
所以腓立比书一章二十节说，我殷切的期待和盼望，我不会感到任何羞愧，而是放胆无惧，不管是生是死，都要一如既往的使基督在我身上得到尊崇。
Philippians 1:20, I eagerly expect and hope that I will in no way be ashamed, but will have sufficient courage so that now as always Christ will be exalted in my body, whether by life or by death.
你知道真正能够勇敢放胆无惧的人，你需要先被神的爱给充满。
You know, people who can really be courageous, it starts out with being loved.
也就是说，你需要回到和神的连接，你需要先被神的爱来充满。
You need to return to your connection with God and be filled with His love.
你一切的自卑啊、羞耻啊、不认同，都是因为你感觉自己不是被爱的，所以你心里有一个空洞。你这种爱是人不能给，只有神才可以给你。
All your sense of shame comes with that void of having to be loved. So actually, all of it comes from that connection. You need to be filled with love.
你知道这两个礼拜我要准备这个信息的时候，我其实心里非常的痛苦。
You know, as I was preparing for the sermon, I just really struggled.
这边讲到根本是我的自我介绍。
You know, this is like my self-introduction.
我要写出来，这边讲到我要挖出心里面多深、多难过的痛苦，才有办法讲给你们听。
You know, in order to write this sermon, I had to dig within myself all the deepest and painful things in my own life.
可是这一段时间，神不断的告诉我说，你已经不一样了，你已经不是以前的你了。
But during this time, God continually spoke to me and said, "You're already different. You're not the same in the past."
他透过各种不同的方式，他透过经文、敬拜、做梦，让我知道我是多么的被他爱。
Through dreams, through the scripture, through his voice, he kept on reminding me how loved I was.
他表达到一个地步，让我甚至觉得我是不是从来不知道自己有多么的被爱。
He expressed this so much to me that I started to think like, "Wow, I probably never understood how loved I was."
你以为你不能让神伤心吗？
You don't think you can hurt God's feelings?
就是当你不喜欢自己的时候。
But it's when you don't like yourself.
什么叫做你不喜欢自己？
What does it mean that you don't like yourself?
我这么用心的造你。
I loved you, I created you so intricately.
所以当我们被神的爱充满，让我们可以放胆无惧，有勇气真诚的敞开，我们就可以开始来解决羞耻感。
So when we allow ourselves to be filled with the love of God, then we get the courage to open up yourself, and then we can deal with shame.
第一个，我们要去承认羞耻感，还有饶恕伤害过你的人，包括你自己。
First of all, we need to admit our shame and forgive those who have hurt us, including yourself.
可能你有一些罪需要带到神的面前，他要来赦免你。 帮助你脱离这些罪。
Maybe there's some sin that you need to bring in front of God so you can be forgiven and be freed from them.
你可以持续请圣灵来提醒你说，为什么我有这样的羞耻感呢？
You can ask the Holy Spirit to come and remind you and tell you why you have this shame.
你可能有感觉到我刚刚提过那些谎言都是因为过去受过的一些伤害。
Maybe you struggle with those lies that I previously mentioned or some hurts that you had in your past.
可能有些人曾经羞辱过你或是伤害过你，可是神今天呼召你，我们要来饶恕这些人。
Maybe people have humiliated you or hurt you in the past, but today God is calling you to come and forgive them.
我们不要让那些人再来继续影响你的生命。
Let's not let those people continue to influence our lives.
第二个是在群体中彼此接纳。
The second is to accept each other in a group setting.
也就是你要去接纳别人，你要学会被别人接纳。
What that means is you start to learn to accept other people and also learn to be accepted.
因为当你有羞耻感的时候，有一个谎言会告诉你说，只有你在面对这件事情啦。
Because when you have shame, there'll be a voice that tells you, you're the only one that struggles with this.
所以有没有什么事情是你隐藏在里面，导致谎言可以持续对你说话的？
So is there anything that you're hiding so that this lie can continually speak to you?
是不是你的嫉妒心呢？
Is it the jealousy in your heart?
还是你会偷东西呢？
Or maybe you steal things?
还是你喜欢同性呢？
Or you struggle with homosexual feelings?
还是你有奇怪的嗜好呢？
Or you have some strange hobby?
甚至是更深层的东西。
Or things that are deep within.
你觉得你自己的身材不好。
You don't like the way you look.
你觉得自己的工作不够好。
You don't think your job is good enough.
你觉得自己很懦弱。
You think you're so weak.
只要任何一个就是我这个人有问题，或是我不够好的感觉，都是羞耻感。
Anything that points to the feeling of you're not good enough or points to that is shame.
魔鬼会一直持续提醒你这件事情，让你觉得你就是这个问题的本身。
And the devil will continue to remind you and talk to you to make you feel like you are the reason why there's a problem.
直到你开始跟别人分享，你才可以开始被帮助。
So until you share these with other people, that's when you can receive help.
所以你需要一个安全的环境，可以彼此来接纳和同理。
So you need a safe place where people will empathize and accept you.
有时候我们真的只需要别人的一句，我也是，你就能得到自由。
Sometimes all we need to hear is someone else saying, actually, I struggle with the same thing. That's when you receive your freedom.
我不是说别人犯的罪你也要犯啦，但是当你愿意去敞开说自己的软弱的时候，有时候你会很惊讶，不是你一个人在面对这些问题哦。
I'm not saying that you should go and make the same mistakes as others, but when you start to confess and open up, you'll realize that you're not the only one struggling with these kind of problems.
因为和人连接当中，你最大的敌人其实就是羞耻感。
Because shame is actually your biggest enemy to connecting with others.
你会觉得如果别人真的认识我，他就不会喜欢我。
Because you'll think that if people really know me, they won't like me.
所以如果你已经在一个团体当中，我也鼓励你先去接纳别人。
So if you're already in a community, then I want to encourage you, start by accepting other people.
让我们可以爱一个人是因为他是他，而不是因为他可以变成什么样子。
Let's love people for who they are, not for what they can become.
因为最后能够走出羞耻感的人，都是因为他们愿意敞开。
Because in the end, those people who can walk out of shame are the people who are willing to open up.
第三个，最后一个，我们要相信耶稣已经为我们的羞耻付上了代价。
The third is that we need to believe that Jesus has already paid our debt for shame.
你以为耶稣只有为我们的罪上十字架吗？
You think that Jesus went to the cross simply for our sin?
你知道十字架的设计，它不是只是要让受刑人痛苦，他们也是为了要羞辱那个受刑人。
You know, the cross wasn't designed just to feel pain for the person on it, but it's also to humiliate them.
因为当时他们是要鞭打过犯人之后，让他们全裸挂在十字架上，而且是放在一个很多人走来走去的地方。
Because at the time, what they did was they would whip the criminals, and after they received their whipping, they would hang them on the cross naked so that it would humiliate them in front of everyone.
我们看到很多画像跟雕像，上面耶稣的身体还挂着一块布，其实没有，他是一丝不挂的，被挂在十字架上面。
You know, we see a lot of paintings or sculptures that there's still a piece of cloth around Jesus, but actually that's not the case. He was on the cross completely naked.
你知道在罗马书三章二十三节说，因为世人都犯了罪，亏欠上帝的荣耀。
In Romans 3:23 it says, For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God.
不管你贫穷、你富有、你聪明、你学历很高、你有令人羡慕的生活，不管你是谁，你都亏欠了上帝的荣耀。
Whether you're rich or poor, you're smart or you have a lot of things, no matter what, you've sinned and fallen short of the glory of God.
可是神应许我们的是什么？他说：“不要惧怕，因为你不会再受羞辱；不要怕，因为你不会再受凌辱。你必忘记年轻时的羞辱，不再想起寡居时的耻辱，因为造你的是你的丈夫，他名叫万军之耶和华；救赎你的是以色列的圣者，他是普天下的上帝。耶和华要招你回来，如同招一个糟一气、心中忧伤的年轻妻子。这是你的上帝说的。”
This is what the scripture promises. Do not be afraid. You will not be put to shame. Do not fear disgrace. You will not be humiliated. You will forget the shame of your youth and remember no more the reproach of your widowhood. For your maker is your husband. The Lord God Almighty is his name. The Holy One of Israel is your redeemer. He is called the God of all the earth. The Lord will call you back as if you were a wife deserted and distressed in spirit, a wife who married young only to be rejected, says your God.
我们常问说，为什么我们已经信主了，可是羞耻感还在我们里面啊？
We often ask, like, how come I already am a Christian, but I still struggle with shame?
因为我们没有办法去控制自己的那些记忆，可是神他可以。
Because we are unable to control our memories, but God is able to.
或许羞耻感会是你这辈子每天要去面对、你需要去 fight 的一个感觉。
Maybe shame is something that you're going to have to battle for the rest of your life.
可是当你来到神的面前，你去跟他连接的时候，他能够因为自己的缘故来涂抹你的过犯，也不纪念你的罪恶。
But when you come before God and you connect with him, he's able to cover your sin and your shame so that you no longer remember your sin.
因为耶稣已经为我们的羞耻上了十字架。
Because Jesus went on the cross for our shame.
所以我们等一下会一起来领圣餐，一起来纪念耶稣为我们所做的一切。
So we're going to take communion together and remember what Jesus has done for us.
如果你有准备圣餐的话，你现在可以把它放在你的手边，我们等一下要一起来领。
If you've prepared your communion elements, you can now take it in front of you. We're going to start to receive communion.
对于你的羞耻感，我们有一个非常重要的解答。
There's a very important key to fixing the shame.
就是你今天需要在神的面前拿掉你无花果叶的叶子。
So, which is you need to take off your fig leaves in front of God.
我们要让神的荣耀、神的宝血来遮盖你。
Allow the Jesus' blood and God's glory to come and cover you.
希伯来书十二章二节说，定睛仰望为我们的信心创始成终的耶稣，他为了摆在前面的喜乐，就轻看羞辱，忍受了十字架的痛苦，如今已坐在上帝宝座的右边。
Fixing our eyes on Jesus, the pioneer and perfecter of faith. For the joy set before him, he endured the cross, scorning its shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God.
他的喜乐是什么？
What was his joy?
是我们能够得救。
It's our salvation.
他为了我们能够得救，他就轻看他的羞辱。
In order for us to be shamed, he scorned the cross's shame.
你知道当时亚当夏娃他们吃分别善恶树果实的时候，他们也觉得没有什么。
You know, when Adam and Eve ate of the fruit of the tree of the knowledge good of evil, they didn't think anything of it.
你知道神只有说不能吃哦，他没有说不能摸。
You know, God said you can't eat it. He didn't say to them you can't touch it.
你觉得只是吃进去没什么大不了的、啊、
？So maybe you think, oh, it's not a big deal that they ate it, right?
可是就是因为吃进去，让一切都不一样了。
But it's because they ate it, everything changed.
就是因为吃进去，让罪流到人的里面。
When they ate it, sin entered into mankind.
可是当我们吃了耶稣的身体，耶稣的宝血，他也可以来遮盖我们了。
But when we partake of Jesus' body and blood, he comes to cover us.
如果今天不是一位赎罪的羔羊耶稣为我们付上代价，我们今天罪还有羞辱不会得赦免，不会被遮盖啊。
If it was not for Jesus, the redeeming Lamb of God, our sin and our shame wouldn't be covered.
所以好不好，让我们今天一起拿起这个饼。
So let's take up the bread.
因为这是耶稣的身体，他为我们舍得。
Because this is Jesus' body.That he broke open for us.
我们要这样做是为了要纪念他。
We do this in remembrance of him.
让我们一起来领受。
Let's receive it together.
让我们一起拿起这个杯。
Let's take up the cup.
这杯是耶稣他用他的血来和我们立的新约。
This cup represents the blood of the new covenant which Jesus had for us.
我们喝的时候要去纪念他。
When we drink of it, we remember him.
当我们吃这饼喝这杯的时候，就是宣告主的死，一直等到他来。
When we partake of the bread and the wine, we're talking about Jesus' death until he comes back.
让我们一起来领受这个杯。
Let's receive the cup.
让我们一起祷告。
Let's pray together.
父神，我们感谢赞美你。
Father, we thank you and praise you.
我谢谢你亲自为我们的罪还有羞耻死在十字架上。
Thank you for dying for us, for our sin and our shame.
谢谢你因着你的宝血洗净我们一切罪孽还有羞耻。
Thank you that your blood washes us clean from all sin and shame.
谢谢你的鞭伤让我们得医治，让我们得拯救。
Thank you that your, by your stripes we are healed and we are saved.
我宣告今天真理不是只是进到我们的脑里，而是要进到每一个人的心里。
I declare that the truth is entering not only into our minds today, but only also into our hearts.
神，只要是你造的，都是好的。
Lord, everything that you created was, is good.
我们都是被你造的，我们都是值得被爱的。
And each and every one of us are your creation. We are worthy of love.
耶稣，谢谢你为我们付上代价，换回我们的身份。
Thank you, Jesus, for paying the price to redeem our identity.
让我们可以持续定睛在你身上，还有你所成就的一切。
So we can continually fix our eyes upon you and what you've done for us.
我们祷告是奉主耶稣宝贵的名求。
We pray this in Jesus' precious name.
Amen. 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 Amen.以赛亚书在六十一章七节里面说，你们曾经蒙受耻辱，如今将得到双倍的福分，你们曾经遭受屈辱，如今将因得到产业而快乐，你们将在自己的土地上得到双倍的福分，享受永远的快乐。
Isaiah 61:7 says, instead of your shame you will receive a double portion, and instead of disgrace you will rejoice in your inheritance, and so you will inherit a double portion in your land, and everlasting joy will be yours.
这些话都是神所应许的。
These are all God's promises.
因为耶稣已经为我们付上了代价。
Because Jesus has already paid the price.
让我们今天可以说，羞耻感，你不再是我的老大。
So now we can say, shame, you are no longer my boss.
我今天也要做一个特别的邀请。
Today I'm also going to extend a special invitation.
如果你从来没有把自己的生命交给耶稣的话，
If you've never given your life to Jesus,
耶稣今天要问你。你在哪里？
Today Jesus is asking you, where are you?
他想要邀请你从这个羞耻的感觉里面走出来，让他的宝血可以遮盖你。
He wants to invite you out of this shame so that his blood can cover you.
如果今天你听到这个信息，你也非常想要来认识这位主，你想要让他来医治你的话。
If you're hearing this message today and you want to know the Lord, and you want to have him come and heal you,
圣经上说，因为人心里相信，就可以被称为义人；口里承认，就可以得救。正如圣经上说，信靠他的人必不至蒙羞。
The Bible says, "For it is with your heart that you believe and are justified, and it's with your mouth that you profess your faith and are saved." As Scripture says, "Anyone who believes in Him will never be put to shame."
如果你今天想要来信靠他，想让他成为你生命的主，还有你的救主的话。
If you want to believe in him today and have him be the Lord and Savior of your life,
不管你在哪里，我都希望你把你的手可以放在心上，我们要一起带你做一个决志祷告。
No matter where you are right now, please place your hand on your heart and we'll pray together.
这里会讲英文，我会讲中文，你可以用你自己舒服的语言来念。
You can pray in whatever language you're most comfortable with.
我念一句，你跟着念一句。
Follow after us.
亲爱的天父，
Dear Heavenly Father,
我们来到你的面前。
We come before you.
谢谢你让你的独生爱子耶稣基督。
Thank you for sending your one and only son.
为我们死在十字架上。
To die on the cross.
并在第三天复活。
You raised him up on the third day.
让我们能够拥有一个全新的生命。
So that we can have a brand new life.
我承认我是一个罪人。
I confess that I'm a sinner.
我求你来赦免我所有的过犯。
I pray that you'll forgive me of all my sins.
洗净我的羞耻。
Wash me of all my shame.
并且带领我来跟随你。
And lead me to follow you.
让我拥有一个充满盼望、全新的生命。
So that I would have a brand new life filled with hope.
我们奉耶稣基督宝贵的名祷告。
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen, 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 amen. 如果你做了这个祷告的话，恭喜你，你已经是一位基督徒了。
If you made this prayer today, congratulations, you're now a Christian.
让我们接下来时间可以花更多时间来敬拜，因为父神他配得我们所有的爱还有赞美。
So let's spend more time in worship because our Heavenly Father is worthy of our praise and worship.
谢谢你收看我们的 Hope 的频道，希望今天的讲道有祝福到你。你也先别急着离开，可以订阅我们的频道，你就不会错过所有精彩讲道跟影片。如果你喜欢这个影片，也可以分享给你的朋友。你也可以点选下面的铃铛，这样子我们每一次有新的影片出来的时候，你都可以收得到。当然如果你想要继续的支持我们的事跟我们的教会，请你可以用奉献的方式，可以点选 Give Now 来继续支持我们建立这个教会这个家。谢谢你今天的收看，我们下次再见。